In addition to the weight of the sphere acting down, there is a tension in the thread acting upwards. There is also an electric field acting upwards into the thundercloud because it acts in the direction that a positive mass would move towards the negative base of the cloud. This gives an electric force of Q times E acting upwards. As the sphere is stationary, it should be easy to work out what the tension must be.